Only kind of person I love. My baby got them dreams she can touch and a voice from above. She's a pearl in the rough. It takes a village to raise her. We don't do it all by ourselves. I know my smile can be a patient. On a stage, I provide like a daddy and a mother. Father, I give my life.
The baby mama video feels like the very first video because I haven't had music out in about 8 years. So it has that fresh, new, I've never done this before vibe to it. I had such a great time working in this space because I feel like this is the very first time I've ever really had a vision for myself. And I feel like I'm so close to everything that I've ever imagined baby mama to be. And I'm just excited that it's finally out and everybody gets a chance to feel exactly the way I felt about it for so long. Derek Blings is like a one-stop creativity shop. I mean, he can do photography, illustration. He's a director of music videos. Honestly, he's just an all-around brilliant creative person. And I'm just so blessed to be able to work with someone like him that can take my ideas and turn them into art, you know, better than I could ever imagine for myself. I absolutely love dancing in my videos, and it brings me great joy because I didn't always love the art of dance. I always felt like I was too stiff, or I didn't really have that fluidity that you see dancers have when they've been doing it for a long time. I always could get the step, but it felt like I was just too stiff or robotic. And when I went to Broadway and I learned how to move a bit like Fosse, and, you know, training with that kind of a grind, it really made my body feel like it was going with the flow a lot better than, you know, the previous times that I had danced before. So one day I was just, you know, dancing for fun, you know, around my room, and the spirit of dance, like the actual energy of dance, like, I don't know how to describe it, you know, to the T, but whatever that spark is that, you know, you feel if it, in creativity, if you feel like it in the singing or with dancing or anything that you do that's creative, when you feel that spark, that thing that goes with the art that you're expressing, I felt that when I was playing around in my room. And from then on, I felt like, oh my God, this is what I've been missing all this time. This is what people feel like when they go out dancing or when they, you know, have the gift of dance. Frank, tell the truth, I don't give a damn if it hurts or not, Gatson, is a legendary creative director that truly specializes in taking an artist to levels they never dreamed of. When Frank Gatson believes in you, you really start to believe in yourself. He's just a magical human being. And honestly, you won't catch me doing much without Frank Gatson. And I'm just honored to work with him. The students from USC were so great, super young, fresh, and honestly, they made me feel young. They made me feel super fly.
You're not the only one that can take out trash, that can make the cash, that can make a laugh.
It's always great when two artists come together and just and make incredible music. You can't teach chemistry, and if you connect with someone, then why not do music together? And Chance, he really blessed the track with his verse. He snapped on that verse. I loved how he was so for the baby mama, so for the mom. And he's just a really good artist. Baby Mama is my triumphant anthem, celebrating mothers that are setting great examples for their babies and really holding it down for their family. And I'm just so proud to be a mother. I feel like being a mother has made me a stronger person. Baby Mama champions the strength and independence of mothers everywhere around the globe. I would like to also say that my daughter has inspired me to be the best version of myself. Of course, I'm not perfect, but to strive to be a great leader in her life and to be that light that she needs to guide her has just been such a joy for me. And I don't know where I would be if I didn't have my daughter in my life and if she didn't come at the time that she came into my life. And I just feel very blessed to have such a sweet soul on this path with me. I love you, Sarah.
For my little mama, yeah. And every woman, and the baby mama.